Around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces. Green Sally up, a green Sally down. Last gun start, gotta tell the ground. Green Sally up, a green Sally down. Last gun start, gotta tell the ground.
All right, what's going on, guys? Today we got the Superjet back on the trailer after it being sitting for nearly a year due to the crank failure. Finally got the parts in and got her back together. Today we're gonna take it for a rip. We also threw the other Superjet on so we can get them both going. And so we can tune both of them in an upcoming video once we get some time during the week. We're gonna go ahead and tune them both at the same time, and I'll record that, so show you guys our process of how we tune the skis. So it'd be pretty interesting. Right now we have a 140 jets and the more stock super jet 142.5 jets in the my super jet so it'd be fun to see how they do. But let's go ahead and get to the water and see how they rip.
I mean the jetting, I think it's still wacky.
Yeah. I think the yank is more
Yeah.
Yeah.